Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Faster Than Light. If you joined us last time, you'll know I'm on Sector 2. And my dog just walked in my room for some reason. So yes, continuing on, we just got some scrap. We can actually do some improvements here. We'll do the weapons, just in case I get to a shop anytime soon. With actually some spare monies. Go down, see what's up against us. We'll have to ignore it because we've just spent it all. Probably could have been more wise actually saving money, but no. So, I'm going to have to go down here, I think, because I can't see any ways of getting down here. A small pirate ship messages you. That sure is a shiny ship you got there. You fire a warning shot across their bow and they respond, "Hey, no need for violence, it was just a comment." Alright. I thought I was going to be in some sort of fight there. Right. Let's go down again. Nearly at the end of Sector 2. And we've got some auto-assault drone. You discover one of the rebels... autonomous scouts. The ship's AI wastes no time in engaging your ship. So they've got a drone. A beam drone. Yep. So, they've got a shield. They've got a terrible... Oh, they've got some decent weapons, actually. Oh, time that just about right, I think, there. I've got rid of the main damaging weapon that they had. Get on the weapons, please. Boom, boom, boom. This is a formality now. Boom, boom, boom. So we got some more scrap for that, which is all nice, all good. Don't mind, can't just steal that. Maybe not. So we got a distress call. It says, you arrive at the distress beacon near a small asteroid belt and find a ship with the pirate markings partially crushed between two large rocks. It must have been illegally mining the belt without proper equipment. Try and dislodge the ship by shooting at the rocks or destroy and loot the ship. They're just pirates. I'm going to try and dislodge. It might give us a reward. No, we're just going to take some damage and get 11 scrap from it though. It says, you take a few careful shots but you expose a mineral patch in the rock that reacts violently with your weapon. A shockwave forces you back as debris pelts against your hull. When you regain control, you find there's not much left of the ship. Well, I've got 11 scrap for it. I've got another distress. Have I got time to go to it? Probably not. So once we move there, it'll probably be about here, this warning. Warning. So, we'll go there, because that's not the exit. It's behind the exit. As you jump into the system, pirate advances on your position there, refusing all hails. Prepare for a fight. Okay. Want to fight? Fight you want, fight you'll get. You've got missiles, which is a pain in the backside. And I've got a shield disarmer, if you like. Boom, boom, boom. That's the last one you'll be firing, pal. Target that again. Boom, boom. No, they're trying to escape, are they? Well, they won't escape in a minute. Delayed. Oh, that's delayed. Boom, boom. Another victory. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap metals. Fuel 2, missiles 1, 20 scrap. The scrap will come in handy. Go to the exit, though. You've arrived at the long-range beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. Oh, you detect an automated rebel scout attacking a small refueling outpost. Intervene to defend the outpost. Notice they have two shields. But we're still going to attack them anyway. Detecting the higher threat, the automated ship moves in to engage your ship. That's all fine and well. You're going to get mauled. Probably just lost a few seconds there. Completely messed up. Missile blows a hole in our thing. You firing? Yes. Ooh, Still got the missile launcher. I'd rather have got rid of the other thing. Ooh, what are you doing there? Just for the sake of it, take down that as well. So they're shieldless now. I got another missile wing. Great. Just got in before this came up. The ship breaks apart and you quickly salvage what you can. Oh, and the outpost hails us afterwards and says, thanks for the help. We've been harassed non-stop by those scouts. Take this on the house. Thank you. We desperately need a store, because it's not looking good for us at the minute. The only store I saw was when we had absolutely no scrap. Anyone injured? Nope. Right, so we can jump to the next sector. Enchanted Nebula, or engine-controlled sector. We have to go to the engine-controlled sector because Nebula puts, well, it puts both ships at a disadvantage, but sometimes it's key things. I try my best to avoid Nebula at all cost. You have arrived in NG space. The fall of the Federation has brought tough times for these robotic life forms, but they're usually willing to help. So, go north first. Hopefully we'll find a star up here somewhere. The complex arrangements of the ship hulls, FTL drive, capacitors, floating abandoned in space, suggest the engine were here not too long ago, but no longer. Right, okay. Distress beacon, we'll go there first. The other one. An abandoned space station circles a lonely planet. A quick check yields schematics for a drone. You bring it aboard the ship. Scrap 19, drill repair. That's probably worth about 30. So what I'm going to do with that is... not yet. I want to find a star if I can. Go to the distress beacon. Probably live to regret that. The distress signal is coming from a small space station orbiting an uninhabited planet. Their satellite defense system has gone haywire, and their repair crew can't approach without being fired on. They're looking for help to fix or disable it. Try and destroy the defense system, and we'll take some damage. You fire a few volleys, but aren't able to penetrate the defense system. System shields it. Its weapons have no trouble piercing yours, though, and you take minor damage before escaping. The station will need to find help elsewhere. Maybe I should have left it alone, but you've always got to try and be a hero. Got 7 bits of health left. You arrive at a populated sector. One merchant seems to be mass broadcasting a request for a mercenary ship to aid him. Shall we respond? Yes, why not? Great, I was worried no one would respond. My usual carrier is days late. I need you to deliver this cargo of drone parts to a small station a few jumps from here. I'll pay you a bit of scrap now, but they will surely tip you generously. So I've been given drone parts. And no scrap. Thank you. Great, I uploaded their location onto your star map. I'm running out of options, so I have no choice but to trust you'll do what you have to have agreed to do. Sorry about that, I had an interruption, someone came in the room, so yeah, I had to pause it for about 5 minutes, but anyway, I'm back. So great, I uploaded the location to your star map, I'm running out of options, I think I've already done that, yeah. Okay, we desperately need a star, that's where we need to head, so we're going to cross here. Oh, great, it's definitely bad news, Brown. The pirate ship was lying in wait inside the asteroid field. It immediately moves into attack. Turn and fight. Straight away, I'm just going to have to pause it there because I had to pause my timer. Restart it. Right, so straight away they've got shields. Annihilate that, please. So it's just a case of waiting. Hoping. He's missed. Great. Right, we've got to hope then. That was good, but we've taken some damage. 2 damage we took there. Morelli's a bit hurt. Missile was going through, we did. This potentially could end us. Oh, why did you miss? We could probably take one more hit. Aim everything at the weapons because we need that to stop firing or miss. And it's actually a hit. One more hit. Ooh. I'm gonna have to accept surrender, I think, there. Get us out of here. Oh, the engines are down. good job we've got two shields. We definitely need a star. The next sector could be the end of us. Today, man, you need to get healed as well, don't you? So I'm also getting you to heal. Definitely bad news, Brown. Get back in there. Get back in there, please. Jump. Why is it no star? Come on, cause anything with a missile launcher, we've had it. No, I don't want that. I want a star. Avoid your distress, please. We arrived just in time to see an unusually well-armed engine ship destroying a small pirate craft. A teleport signal is detected. Intruder on deck. I'll take that. Oh, hold on. A young man in a charred uniform has teleported into the deck. Ooh, excuse me. He begs for sanctuary from the NG and offers to serve in exchange for your protection. The NG have already traced the teleport signal and are offering a deal in exchange for the prisoner. Well, we can't take a fight, so we're gonna have to agree to offer the Mantis. And we are dead, apparently. Fury sparks in the eyes of Mantis, he won't go easily, and causes serious damage before he can be captured. 34 scrap. But we're dead! So, lose-lose situation in my eyes there, but... Well, that wasn't very good, was it? Didn't even make the top... No, we made the top four. So, yes. So, we'll have to restart. Go to the main menu. And I'll do another video. I'll call that a video there because we did terrible. So hopefully you'll join me next time when I attempt to get a little bit further than Sector 3. And hopefully you'll join me for that, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.